We are doing Sonic 3.
That's probably me.
Much better. Alright. So,
actually, let's do this.
Hi.
Do a little bit better, and then I can squad it for Sparkle.
I thought, well, let's do it for a perfectly good idea. That's getting my gameplay going. So, we're gonna do Sonic 3. Do one player. Okay. I did practice. So. Yeah, I think I just don't need any practice on that one. Gonna go on this. So here we go. So I haven't done any gameplay since last time when I looked at the list. I'm like, I knew I'm missing by tails. I knew I'm missing on some. I knew I'm missing on when I do gameplay. I'm like, I know there's some games I need to play and just hit that beat. So I looked at the list, I'm like, okay, I knew I'd beat Sonic 1. Sonic 2 was beaten. And then when I saw Sonic 3 was in my rubbish ball, I'm like, okay, yeah, I'm gonna get that beat. And then once I get that beaten, it'll be... Okay, hold on a sec. Okay, really? I have... I have to do it late. Yeah, I forgot what I need to delete is. Yeah, I goofed up on first bonus stage. my bag. I'll buy Tails.
Yeah, Sonic 3. I've been trying numerous times just to get Sonic 3 to be in there. When they want to speed up on their Blue Spears bonus stage, which is I'm in right now. Ooh, shit. Yeah, see what I mean? I've been screwing up, so... Yeah, see how it speed up? Yeah, it's the quickness of how you have to control Sonic in Blue Spears, which is. God damn it! I was one away! I turned, are you kidding me? I gotta do it again? I'll actually, you know. Try a new one. No, yeah, that's a time, by the way. Hey, so chat, I hope you guys enjoyed SNL last night, which is a really good episode too last night. Never again. And that story behind. Oh yeah, getting speed shoes. So we killed it, Sonic. Oh yeah, no way to hit him. Nice, eh? Only I could get. My Tails is coming anyway with me. So Tails will have to worry about touching the ring only I do. In the air. But yeah. Okay. So the past 3 years, 2 times. No, 3 times. I got that down. The past previous 2 times, I mean, Wheel of Fortune. Won it. About fucking time. The past previous 2 on camera pre-recorded episodes of SNL twice I have pulled off. Solving the puzzle with no letters. On the second edition, and I think this is involving. So the past previous
two recordings of Rio, by the way. That's Gnar. By the way, that twice I got to hold it off on camera, solving the puzzles with no lattice on it. What you see last night? I'm just gonna place it through because I got one container. I know how this game works. It again, and now I gotta go back, get the one bonus out. Okay, I'm playing Sonic the fuck up all of a sudden. Okay, anyhow. Yeah, there are seven. And then the rest I can kill. But anyway, back to the whole solving fiasco. So what you see last night is really what you just see of how I can actually pull this off. How I know it was Portland, Maine. Because I knew Portland has 8 letters. And it has 8 and 5, so I'm like, if it's 8 and 6, that would have been a no-brainer, because Portland, Oregon would have been too obvious. Being like a 3-hour drive away from Portland is. Look at that. No brainer. But yeah, well, on the Portland, Maine, I know Portland has 8 letters. And with 5, I'm thinking any other state has 5 letters. The puzzle. And the only state I could ever think of with 5 is Maine. So it can't be Portland only, because that's the idea. Like I said before. And being from being from Poland, being going to Portland 14 times, it's, and again, is the obvious. So again, if you want, and this is how I done it as a trick. And this can be helpful to anybody. Look at that, number two. Now I'm on my way. There we go. But yeah, Portland's a mains 5, so if any on the map category has 8 and 5, my gut instinct is saying Portland main. But I should have listened to the guys. Just go ahead and just put you on the ground, buddy. And again. The only state. And again. My best choice. I probably need a bubble out of this. Where's that? Let me get this one. So yeah, in any US states that has AM in mind. There we go. If any US state, right? Or any on a map category, and if you have a hunch, okay, man. This is not my definite gamer. I know I goofed up, but I'm like, okay, you know what? Hey, I caught myself. That's three. But yeah. But again, my trick, and this is my tip, if I and anybody else wants to go on the wheel, if you have a really good hunch, and this is to the modern wheel right now, we're used to. If you ever had that punch, just bid for money, and I should have listened to the guys. To earn myself, not just to show off and say, hey, you know. But anyway, going on without the best trick is. Okay, never knowing that trick. Oh my god. That's okay, I got enough. I got plenty of special stages to go through. That goes for all the deal. But my trick is says, if you ever go on Wii what tails? So, you get the best tip is if you ever do have that punch, and if you read the ball, draw as confident into his pinfall, into seize the, well, again, real Sega Edition was in the 2000s, so that's pretty much. They gave you the option if you wanna. Oh, I missed three. First drop. Nice. Giving 20 on the second drop. Whoa, hello! I got tails. Oh, my tails. Connect bonus. There we go, that's another. That's four so far. I got three more. Took the last hit then. Awesome. Now we're cooking. If I can figure out what. Oh my gosh. Something. Alright, sorry about that. Let's keep going. He went the right way this time. Left hand side, boom. That should be what? Number 5. Oh, yes. This one. So many opportunities for that. And then, by the way, that's ammo number 5. There's 2 more. If I could get 6 and go back, I could get 7. And then heal on out. On this stage, I want to see if I can get that bump. Just like that. Yo. Oh, you asshole. That was my bubble. My bubble buddy. No. Okay, that's a dang good reference to SpongeBob. Shoot. jump? Which way? Okay, it's left. That's okay. Surely I'm gonna hit 200 rings. And I died! I hit 200 rings, and I died! I gotta redo this. I'm in for a perfect touch, and then Sonic died, and I'm like, okay, why did I not kill Sonic? Sonic killed it. Good hedgehog. That's a... That's number 6. Okay. If I could get that, then there should be one more. And that means that's gonna be number 7. Spoke too soon, so there's 2. Okay. So there's 2 left. And this is great because... And I just end it right there. Well, Robotnik's beaten again. And that's the end of Hydro City. Now I'm on the go. Bottom stage. Marvel Garden Zone. We'll be right back. dying again after this. Yeah, do not come and get me in bed. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Again, why am I killing myself is that bonus stage is somewhere. I got no army. There it is. Now I can go back and get number 6 out of the way. Now if I can, I'm gonna be down to 1 to go. Down to one. That's chaos number 6. There's 1 to go. Look at this. I got all but the final one. And that final one is gonna get me number 7. Okay, I did not know that was there. Woo! No! That's okay. I got enough. I got enough finding space. And there's for chaos number 7 at least. Hold again. There we go. Oh, God, that's a little trick on me. Thank you. Didn't get enough jump. Oh my god, that final was a pain in the ass. Gotta hurry before that timer goes. One more. Oh yeah, if you heard that. Oh, and come on. They didn't know that's an involvement of Michael Jackson, by the way. Hey, this ain't the obvious, but nah. He did a good job with that one. I knew you were staying with Botnik. Oh, Toyland and Sonic. Now, question. I keep messing up on the chances for a 7th. Can I actually get my 7th this time? And yet there's still lots of chances for the 7th. And then I'll be right back again. Hi, sorry about that. Anyway, let's get back in, yeah. Sonic 3. Now, is it gonna be for real of me to finally to collect all the Chaos Emeralds? And if I could get that, then I gotta figure out streaming time this week to get it done. Turn, are you kidding me? I got time. Thank you. I got fixed. Damn, I'm close enough to be your father. Oh, that's gone. Okay, if I can actually get that and beat the next level, which is now at 4, I got 5 and 6 to get to. Here we go again. I went the wrong way, then. Oh my god, I can't get the 7th one. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you.
original again.
Yes! I did it!
Hi. Thank you. I did it. Oh. I've been sick. Okay, you know. This would be another thing. I can see you now. There you go. Supersonic is here. Data data goes terminal Supersonic 3. Yes. Oh no. That's a standalone Sonic 3. Actually, yeah. And hello, hello, how you doing? Yeah, I'm playing Sonic 3, it says standalone. But no, because probably it's too long, so I thought, well, I could go ahead, go to Sonic 3 and get this beaten. Whoops. Doing alright? Doing pretty good. Glad now I can beat this game. Cause now I've become Super Sonic. Ooh, crap. What am I playing on? I am playing on a Genesis game. Because I got exported on the NES Mini. So it's, I'm taking like a, oh my god, I cannot play too bad on this. Yeah, I do have a cartridge. So I'm kind of, I'm playing on a
I'm kind of... okay, I got the physical cartridge, but the cartridge I got... Whoa, hello. Hey, Tails. So, the physical cartridge I got packed in the box. Cause, yeah, my house is getting remodeled, so I don't know. Got my stuff packed. I don't even remember to press up and down. Oh yeah. Oh, I got that. Ooh, secret rings. Ooh, I think I got enough for. Oh, I got plenty for an overkill. That's a secret trick to that. Standalone on this one, Sonic. I think what it is, I could have had that. If I find a space with another bonus stage ring, and if I collect all the. And if I collect all the. Ammo, they'll give me 50 plus ring. If I could beat this stage, then... talk right here for the time being. Oh, there we go. Okay. No, bye, Tails.